Hello, Burnbury Day Camp families. Welcome to Arts Fest 1 of summer of 2021 as we enter our 40th year in business. This year we are doing something a little different. We are filming our Arts Fest for safety reasons. And we know this is going to be a wonderful film for you to sit back, relax, enjoy your children's performances and all the things they learned over the past 4 weeks. And now I am going to watch one of the performances. Goodbye.
Welcome to our village. Today we will share with you our favorite story, one of a young lion who becomes king.
Now imagine, here in the great African savannah, where a wise old mandrill shares wonderful news.
Yeah.
Mufasa, the Pride Lands are a happy and prosperous place.
However, there was one who was discontent. The king's brother had darkness in his soul.
And the news of the Lion Cub's birth made him terribly jealous.
Scar, Mufasa and I didn't see the presentation of Simba.
That was the day I feel simply awful. Must have slipped my mind.
As the king's brother, you should have been first in line.
I was first in line until the little hairball was born.
That hairball is my son and your future king.
Oh, I shall practice my curtsy.
Don't turn your back on me, Scar. What am I going to do with him?
By your majesty, he'd make a very handsome throw rug.
Zazu!
And just think of it, whenever he gets dirty, you can take him out and beat him.
Simba grew quickly into an eager young cub.
Hey Dad, wait up!
With boundless energy.
Where are we going?
Who adored his father.
Why'd we get up so early?
Followed him everywhere.
When do we eat?
I wanted to know everything about everything.
Are you there yet?
Couldn't live by making back. Everything that I touch is our kingdom.
Wow.
A king's town will grow wiser than the falls of the sun. One day some of the sun will share among them and the wild sea was a new king.
And this will be all mine?
Everything.
What about that shadowy place way out there?
That's beyond our borders. She must never go there,
Simba. But I thought a king could do whatever he wants.
There's more things a king can do. Everything is connected in the great circle of life.
Suddenly, Zazu flew in and reported seeing hyenas in the Pride Lands.
So Mufasa went to investigate, leaving his son safely behind.
Simba hated missing our adventure, but he loved thinking about being king.
Hey, Uncle Scar, guess what? I'm going to be king of Pride Rock.
Okay.
My dad just showed me the entire kingdom.
Really? Did he show you what's beyond the northern border?
Well, no. He said I can't go there.
And he's absolutely right. It's far too dangerous. Only the bravest of lions go there.
Well, I'm brave.
An elephant's graveyard is no place for a desperate.
An elephant what?
Oh, dear. I've said too much. Just promise me you'll never go to that dreadful place.
No problem, Uncle Scar.
No, there's a good lad. And look,
our little secret.
Hi, Nala.
Hi, Simba.
I just heard about this great place. Come on.
Better not be any place lame.
An elephant graveyard.
Wow.
Oh, just look. Two little seeds of a man's blossoming in the savannah. And one day you two will be married.
Yuck.
Ew.
I can't marry her. She's my friend.
Yeah, be too weird.
I'm sorry to burst your bubble, but it's a tradition going back generations.
Well, I'm paying that'll be the first thing to go.
Not so long as I'm around.
Well, in that case, you're fired! I'm gonna be a mighty king, so enemies beware. I'm rushing up, I'm looking down, I'm working on my...
standing in the spotlight.
Not yet.
Let every creature go before their sing. Let's hear it in the herd and on the wing. It's gonna be peace in the finest thing.
Wait to be king.
Oh, we just can't wait to be king.
Watch out.
I'm a genius.
A genius? It was my idea.
We made it to the elephant graveyard. Wow.
Creepy, we could get in big trouble.
Too late, you are in big trouble.
Pazu.
This is way beyond the boundary of the Pride Land. Very dangerous.
Danger? Ha! I walk on the wild side. I love your face of danger.
What do you think, Ed? Just what I thought. Trio of trespassers.
A simple navigational error. Let me show you. We'll be leaving now.
Not so fast, food.
How about next time?
Simba.
That was funny.
Yes, our keys and ambitions are bared. Be prepared!
Yes,
gender.
I was just trying to be brave like you, Dad. You're not scared of anything. Dad?
What?
We'll always be together, right? Uncle Scar, why did you bring me here to the gorge?
Your father has a marvelous surprise for you. Just wait here on this ledge and I'll go get him. You wouldn't want to end up in another mess like you did with the hyenas, would you?
You know about that?
Everyone knows about that, Simba. Lucky Daddy was there to save you. You might want to work on that little door of yours.
Hey, Uncle Scar, will I like the surprise?
Simba, it's to die for.
Roar! Roar! Roar!
To Simba's surprise, his roar echoed off the canyon walls. Then he heard a rumbling sound, which grew and grew and grew. Hundreds of wildebeest were heading right towards him. Simba began to run as fast as he could. At that moment, Scar told the king Simba was in danger.
Mufasa leapt into the stampede and saved his son. But the wildebeest carried the king deeper into the gorge. Until he saw his brother and left to grab a rocky ledge.
Scar dug his claws into Mufasa's great mane and whispered, and then he let go. Dad, come on, Dad. Please help anyone, just help.
Simba, what have you done? The king is dead. If it weren't for you, he'd still be alive. Oh, whoa, that was okay.
What am I gonna do?
Run away, Simba. Run away, never return. Mufasa's death is a terrible tragedy. Did you, Simba, too? It was a heavy heart I assume you throw. That we shall rise to greet the dawning of a new era in which lion and hyena come together in great glory and future.
This is the saddest day the Pride Man has ever seen.
The great ruler Mufasa gone, and the lion cub who once wanted to be king ran away as far as he could. Into a desert.
Jake, come on, it's a lion. Ben, move it.
Aw, Timon, he's so cute. No, can we keep him?
Pumbaa, this is a lion we're talking about. Lions eat guys like us.
You okay, kid? Yeah, I guess so.
So, where are you from?
Doesn't matter. I can't go back.
Ah, you're an outcast. That's great. So are we.
What'd you do, kid?
Something terrible, but I don't want to talk about it.
Then just repeat after me. Hakuna Matata.
What?
Hakuna Matata. It means no worries. Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase.
Hakuna Matata. Ain't no passing craze.
It means no worries for the rest of your days. It's our problem-free philosophy. Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Matata?
Yeah, it's our motto.
What's a motto?
Nothing. What's a motto with you? Hakuna Matata. These two words will solve all your problems.
That's right. Take Pumbaa here.
Why, when he was a young warthog, when I was a young warthog.
Very nice.
He found his own elixir and appeal.
He could clear the savannah after every meal. I'm a sensitive soul, though I seem thick-skinned. And it hurt that my friends never stood down with. I
And oh, the shame.
He was a shame.
Thought of changing my name.
Oh, what's in the name?
And I got downhearted.
How did you feel?
Every time that I
threw up,
now I'm in front of the camera.
Oh, sorry.
Hakuna Matata, what a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata, ain't no passing craze.
It means no worries for the rest of your days.
It's our problem-free philosophy.
Hakuna Matata.
Welcome to our humble abode. Gee, I'm starved.
I'm so hungry, I could eat a whole zebra.
Yeesh, listen, kid, if you're gonna live with us, you gotta eat like us.
Yeah, what's that?
A grub?
Yeah.
Find me it satisfying.
I'm telling you, kid, this is a great life. No rules, no responsibilities, and best of all, no worries. One for you, enjoy.
Okay, here it goes. Hakuna Matata, slimy yet satisfying.
That's it!
Hakuna Matata, 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 Hakuna Matata.
It means no worries for the rest of your days.
It's our problem free.
Happy and healthy at Timon and Pumbaa, the pride lands fell into decay. The lionesses were forced to do all the hunting, and the hyenas ate more than their fair share.
Scar's regaining his king was not as glorious as he had planned, and one particular lioness left to go get help.
Is that really you?
Who are you?
It's me, Simba.
Simba? Simba! Everybody thinks you're dead, but you're alive. And it means you're the king.
King, where do you get your lion's crest?
King?
Your Majesty.
Maybe I was going to be, but that was a long time ago.
Simba, wait, I've missed you.
I missed you too, Nala.
Pumbaa, this stinks.
Oh, sorry.
Not you, them, alone, together.
What's wrong with that?
I can see what's happening.
What?
And they don't have a clue.
Who?
They fall in love, and here's the bottom line. A tree is down to two. The sweet caress of twilight. There's magic everywhere, and with all this romantic atmosphere, disaster's in the air.
Can you feel the love tonight? The peace the evening brings, the world.
About my past, impossible. She'd turn away from me.
Back is hiding, but what I can decide.
Why won't he be the king? I know you, the king I see him die.
Can you feel the love tonight? The peace that he.
Scar has let the hyenas take over the pride land.
They did?
Yeah, but if we go back together, we can do something about it.
I can't go back.
Why?
Because, look, sometimes bad things happen. There's nothing you can do about it. So why worry?
You're not the Simba I remember.
You're right. I'm not. Satisfied?
No, just disappointed.
You know, you're beginning to sound like my father.
Well, at least one of us does.
She's wrong. I can't go back. We'll prove anyway. It wouldn't do anything.
I'm just looking real slowly.
Tomatiso, also, ahalelima. Tomatiso, also, ahalelima.
Who are you?
The question is, who are you?
I thought I knew, but no, I'm not so sure.
I know who you are. You're Mufasa's boy.
You know my father?
Correction, I know your father.
I'm sorry to tell you this, but he died a long time ago.
Nope, wrong again. Look down there into that water.
It's not my father. It's just my reflection.
No, look harder.
Returned.
He's going back to the pride lands. Come on.
Nala? Timon? Pumbaa?
At your service, my liege.
Hyenas? I hate hyenas! You guys, create a distraction. Nala, come with me.
A distraction? Does he want me to put on a dress and do the hula? There's no food. The herds have moved on. We must leave Pride Rock.
We're not going anywhere.
You have to keep Mufasa wise.
Wrong. I'm 10 times the king Mufasa wise.
No, Scar.
Mufasa?
It can't be. You're dead.
No, Mom. It's me, Simba.
You're alive.
Simba, Simba. I'm surprised to see you here, given your secret.
Step down, Scar.
Well, I would, but you see all these hyenas? They think I'm king.
Well, we don't.
Really? Is that so? Well, Simba, before I hand over Pride Rock, why don't you tell everyone who's responsible for Mufasa's death?
I am.
Murderer!
No, it was an accident.
Simba, you're in trouble again. This time Dad isn't here to save you, and now everyone knows why. But here's my little secret. I killed Mufasa.
No!
No, Simba, please.
You don't deserve to tell everyone the truth.
I killed Mufasa.
You don't deserve to live.
But Simba, I'm family. It's the hyenas and the real enemies. You wouldn't kill your old uncle, would you?
No, I'm not like you.
Oh, Simba, thank you. How could I make it up to you?
Run, Scar. Run and never return.
Yes, Your Majesty. Ah, my friends.
Friend.
I thought he said we were the enemy.
No, no!
Murderer!
Murderer!
Your Majesty?
Fire! Murderer! Fire!
We can't yell.
It is coming.
Thank you for visiting our village. We hope you enjoyed our favorite story, one of the young lion who becomes king. Under Simba's rule, the delicate bounds were restored, and the circle of life continued.
Something new.
number.
Seven!
Six!
I'm having a good time with you.
Me too.
Five! Four! Three! Two! One! Happy New Year!
It was awesome.
It was like a dream.
I made a New Year's resolution to call and ask her out.
This year I know it's gonna happen for me. I didn't know it before, but now it's easy to see. It's the start of something new. It feels so right to be here with you. Oh, and now I can reach the sky. I feel in my heart that it's the start of something new. It feels so right to be here with you. Oh, and now I finally realize I feel in my heart the start of something new.
On the slopes. Loser!
Well, actually, I did meet a boy.
See? So make it the newsflash, sister!
They threw a New Year's Eve karaoke contest for the kids.
And they forgot to announce the auditions for the Winter Musicale, Juliet and Romeo, written by our very own Kelsey Nielsen. It's a delicious neo-feminist adaptation of Shakespeare's classic tragedy of star-crossed lovers with a brand new happy ending. Mr. Danforth, this is a place of learning, not a football diamond. This year, as always, the Drama Club faces a shortage of male participants, so please come in and audition. I'm offering you fun, glamour, and extra credit. The dreaded cell phone symphony, Sharpay and Ryan Evans, phone please, and we'll see you in detention. Cell phones are not tolerated in the classroom. Phone please, and welcome to East High, Ms. Montez. Mr. Bolton, I see your phone is involved as well. Splendid, and we'll see you in detention as well.
That's not even a possibility, Ms. Dargis. Your Honor, sir, because we have basketball practice.
Mr. Danforth, that's 30 minutes. Count them.
That could be tough for Ted, since he probably can't count that high.
Taylor McKessie, 35 minutes.
But I've never had detention in my life.
Happy New Year. Saved by the bell. You may collect your phones after detention. Have a wonderful day.
Sorry, Pete.
I don't
believe it.
Me
either, but how?
Why are you whispering?
Oh, well, my friends know I went snowboarding, but I didn't tell them about the singing thing.
Pretty incredible, right? Meeting up again like this?
Hey, now that you've met Darbus the Destroyer, I'll bet you can't wait to sign up for the show.
I won't be signing up for anything here for a while, but if you signed up, I'd consider coming to the show.
That's completely impossible.
I wouldn't think impossible is even in your vocabulary, Troy. So nice of you to show our new classmate around. Oh, were you going to sign up too?
No. I was just looking over the bulletin board. Lots going on at the school. Nice penmanship.
So, what did you do during vacation, Troy?
Practice basketball, snowboarding, more basketball. Gotta go, practice and all.
I hope you'll come watch me in the musical, promise? He totally likes me.
And remember, the chain is only as strong as its weakest link. When the going gets tough,
the tough get going.
All right, team, let me see some hustle.
Sorry, I'm late, coach.
You're the team captain, Bolton. Get your head in the game.
Yeah, you're just tough.
All right, let's kick it in. Run the shuffle drill. Coach said to pick right and break left. Watch out for the pick and keep your eye on defense. And don't be afraid to shoot the outside, Jay. Just keep your head in the game. And don't be afraid to shoot the outside, Jay. Just keep your head in the game. Gotta get my head in the game. I gotta get my head in the game. A second chance, gotta grab and go. Maybe this time we'll hit the right notes. Wait a minute, not the time or place. Wait a minute, get my head in the game. Wait a minute, get my head in the game. Wait a minute, gotta get my head in the game. I gotta get my head in the game. Why am I feeling so wrong? My head's in the game, but my heart's in the song. She makes this feel so right. Should I go for it? Better shake this. Yikes!
Fall up, booyah, booyah. Now with the swim, now break.
Make the pass, clean the glass. Take another swipe from the charity stripe. Make the slam dunk at the inside, outside. Dunk it down.
Keep your head,
don't forget.
Before we climb the net.
I gotta get my head in the game. I gotta get my head in the game. Get your head in the game.
You have 2 minutes to solve this equation. Class, give it your best shot.
Troy doesn't usually interact with new students.
Why not?
It's pretty much basketball 24/7 with him.
Miss Kenny?
Yes, Gabriella?
Oh, I'm sorry. It's just, I think it should be 10 to the negative 18th power. That's all.
Well, Ms. Montez, you are correct. Welcome aboard.
You're a genius.
Please, it's just an equation.
Ryan, I need you to do something for me.
Look, our science decathlon team has a big regional match coming up on Friday. We never won it before. With you on our side, we might stand a chance.
Thanks, but I just want to get acclimated to the new school and all.
Well, promise you'll think about it?
Promise.
Did you Google that Montez nerd like I asked?
Yeah, it's like she has an extra brain or something.
I need you to plant those printouts in a Taylor's locker ASAP. That way we can make sure that Gabriella gets into as many school activities and keep her far away from our musical.
Well, it's time to kiss today goodbye and point me towards attention. So
So all you evildoers better get a request to the theater immediately or face your ass apart to the marshals. This is Jessica, signing off.
Yes, my brave little detention menagerie. We thespians often use animals to build the characters we play. Be the bear, be the ostrich, be the monkey. Risk, risk, risk.
I'm so glad you changed your mind about the size of Catalan.
What's this?
Didn't you just put it in my locker?
Of course not.
Well, we'd love to have you on the team.
We meet almost every day after school.
Please?
Well, okay, I guess I can do it.
Yay!
So, like, what do you know about Troy Bolton?
Troy? Well, he has his foot. I have mine. Watch out, we're in the cafeteria.
You'll see.
I mean, you don't think being in the musical could be fun, like, even a little?
You're a hoops dude, not a musical singer person.
I'm not talking about me, no way.
Let's hear your animals make some noise.
Where's my team, Darvis, and... What are these three doing here?
I run detention my way, you can run yours your way.
You three, in the gym, now.
Detention is over for today. I expect to see some of you tomorrow afternoon at the auditions. Please remember to be on time. Scoot now, you've all done wonderfully.
I need my star players in practice, not detention.
Why should the athletes get preferential treatment?
I'm trying to teach these kids something about having a goal, about teamwork, something they can use as adults.
Which is precisely what I'm trying to do.
How? Making them scream at the top of their lungs?
Philistine.
Drama queen.
Guy, who's next?
It's hard to believe that I couldn't see. You were always right beside me.
That's lovely, Susan. Such emotion. Such a joie de vivre. Next.
Work our tails off every day.
Work our tails off every day.
The competition. Blow them all away.
Next.
Thought I was alone. No one to hold, but you were always there beside me.
Such an innovative choice of tempo. Next!
It's feeling like no other.
Bravo!
Want you to know.
Next!
Work our tails off every day.
Work our tails off every day.
Come on, come on,
competition. Blow them all away.
Brilliant. Now for the lead roles of Juliet and Romeo, we have only one pair signed up. Is that right? Oh well, Ryan, Sharpay, show us your stuff.
What key?
Hey, thanks, but we had a rehearsal pianist to do an arrangement.
Ma,
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 ma.
Couldn't see.
You were always there beside me.
Thought I was alone with no one to hold.
someone as good for me as you. Someone like you. So lonely before I finally found what I've been looking for. Do-do-do, do-do-do-do-do-do. Whoa-oh-oh-oh.
You might want to work on some, I don't know, some warmth? Well, it seems if we are out of time. Any last minute times for Juliet? Romeo? Anyone? Oh well, seems we are done for today. Watch the bulletin board for callbacks.
Oh, sorry, new glasses. Anyway, I mean, if you were to do that part with the particular song, I was hoping you'd,
If we'd get the part? Kelsey, darling. I've been in 17 school productions, and how many plays have you written?
It's the first.
Which tells us that...
You're the more powerful.
Which tells us that you do not offer suggestion, direction, or commentary. Are we clear?
Yes, sir. I mean, Joy.
Nice talking to you. Love the glasses.
Hey, you decided to sign up?
Huh? No way.
You're not afraid, are you?
You're the one who's afraid, not me.
I'm not afraid.
Oh yeah? Prove it.
I'd like to audition, Miss Jarvis.
Oh, I'm so sorry, my dear, but the individual auditions are long over and there is no one to sing with you for the lead parts.
Miss Jarvis, Oh boy, I mean, I'll sing with her.
Troy Bolton? Yes, well, I treat these shows just as seriously as your father treats his basketball rehearsals. I'm so sorry, but now there's no time.
You wrote that song that Ryan and Sharpay just sang?
Uh-huh.
And the entire show?
Uh-huh. I'm still working on the finale, but do you want to hear the way that song was supposed to sound?
Wow, that's really nice.
Go ahead, you first.
It's hard to believe that I couldn't see.
Nice, keep going.
You were always there beside me.
Now you.
Thought I was alone with no one to hold.
Now together.
But you were always there beside me.
This feeling's like no other.
I want you to know.
Shut, Troy. Just say the first thing that comes to mind. How does it feel?
I don't know. Like I'm flying, you know? Like I'm soaring, kinda.
Anything is possible in theater, Troy. There's not a star in heaven you can't reach, but you have to allow yourself to reach for it.
Well, thanks, Miss Darbus.
Bolton, Montez, you got yourselves your callback. Kelsey, finish the finale and work on it with them.
If you want to rehearse, I'm usually in the music room during pre-period and after school, and sometimes even during biology class. Or if it's easier, I can give you a wake-up call and come over with my accordion. It's mobile.
Is this a kind of sick joke? Troy and Gabriella didn't even audition. Someone's got to tell that new girl the rules.
Right. Rule number one.
Pick the right click.
Two.
Act like your click.
Three.
Dress like your clique.
Four.
Know where your clique clicks.
And rule number five.
Stick to the status quo.
Thanks.
Why?
You can put on the open mouth. And I can put mine here too. pop, lock, link, and jam.
Is that legal?
Not in the PE.
It's just dancing, and it truth is, sometimes I think it's even cooler than homework.
No, 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 no.
Don't stick to the stuff you know. If you want to go far, gotta reach for your star. Just follow your dreams and go. Don't stick to the status quo.
No, 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 no.
Don't stick to the stuff you know. No, you gotta be true to the thing that you do. So don't be afraid to show. You won't stick to the status quo.
This is not what I want. This is not what I plan. And I just gotta say,
Club. I come here when I want to be alone.
Must be tricky being the coach's son.
He's gonna freak when he hears about the singing thing.
You're worried?
Sometimes I don't want to be the basketball guy. I just want to be, you know, me.
I know what you mean. At my other schools, I was always the freaky math girl. I hated it.
But you can't let people stop you from doing what you want to do, right?
Remember how cool kindergarten was? You meet somebody, and 10 minutes later, you're your best friends.
Yeah, and they didn't care if you could shoot hoops or solve equations.
Right. So, you really want to do the callbacks?
Hey, just call me Freaky Callback Boy.
Thanks for showing me your top secret hiding place, Troy. Just like kindergarten.
Be your best friend.
It's the only way to save Troy and Gabriella from themselves.
Sounds good to us.
My watch has 1,300 hours to mount certain time. Are we synchronized?
The jocks and the brainiacs mingling in study hall?
They're up to something, Ryan. We need to save our show from people who don't know the difference between a Tony Ward and a Tony Romas.
But how?
I'll tell Darvis that Troy and his dad wanted to sabotage the auditions because she gave him detention.
But it's a big fat lie. Besides, she would never believe that.
She'll believe anything I tell her because I'm president of the drama club. Now, come on.
Joke in my chapel of arts, but I won't allow Juliet and Romeo to be made into a farce.
Juliet and Romeo?
Very well, Bolton, you leave me no choice. If Troy is actually serious about auditioning for this musical, he's going to have to prove it. And you, mister, I'm flying. I'm soaring. I thought you were genuine, Troy. Wrong again, I guess.
Jarvis just chewed my head up because she thinks you're plotting to screw up our auditions.
What? No.
You have the biggest game of your life coming up in 2 days, and the championship games don't happen every day. There's something special.
A lot of things are special.
Get your head in game, Bolton. You're a playmaker, not a singer.
Did you ever think that maybe I could be both? And my name is Troy, Dad, not Bolton. Sorry, I'm late.
Not good enough, Captain.
Not good enough.
Get your head in the game.
There's a choice that you have to make,
and it is pretty plain to see. Either out or in,
you're either lose or win.
Are you gonna turn your back on history?
On the lens that you're a part of,
on the job that you were born to do.
Don't let us.
What legend?
What history?
Spider, Bill Latrine.
Harriet Tubman.
Sam, Slam and Jam and Matt
Turner. Madame Hoy.
Thunderclap, Pat Patton.
Eleanor Roosevelt.
Do you think these wildcat legends won championship by worrying about some brainiac chick or auditioning for musicals?
Do you think these paragons of education and accomplishment concern themselves with jobs or auditioning for musicals?
I don't think so.
Tell the hero that you could be.
And put away that dream, cause there's no I in team.
And the sacrifice is worth it, we all agree.
Just gotta keep your focus
and forget about Kimberly.
Don't let us down,
you gotta come through.
Cause we're counting on, counting on, counting on you.
That's my dad.
That's Troy.
Heartbreak Bullet. Missed the last basket of the 1981 championship. Do it for him, Troy. Give him the championship he always dreamed of.
Heartbreak Bullet. Another lost cause, bonehead job. But you? You're the future of civilization.
Now the pressure is way up high. Which way are you gonna go?
You gotta sing a song, or are you gonna be strong?
Train your fantasies in for a thing.
Don't know that I'll put 110% of my guts into that game, then you don't know me at all.
I thought you were my friends. Win together, lose together.
We're counting on
you. I'm for the team. I've always been for the team.
So don't let us down.
It gotta come through.
What do you want from me?
We're counting on, counting on, counting on, counting on.
Ugh, I can't believe you guys. Is this what you want to hear? Singing means nothing to me. Gabriella means nothing to me. I'll forget the audition, forget her, and we'll go get that championship. Everyone happy now?
Troy. Troy Bolton.
Gabriella, what's going on?
Guess what? I don't want to do the callbacks either. Who are we kidding? I'll do the science decathlon, you win your championship. It's where we belong. Go Wildcats.
But I don't want to.
Me either. Bye.
You want to get Coke?
You okay?
Gabriella, what you heard yesterday, none of that is true. I was sick of my friends riding me about singing with you, and I said things I knew would shut them up.
Troy, this is crazy. Everyone is training differently.
Maybe that's because I don't want to be just the basketball guy anymore. I'm going to sing. What about you?
I don't know, Troy.
It feels so right to be here with you. And now looking in your eyes, I feel in my heart the start of something new.
We
We don't have a lot of time left. The callbacks are next week, but we still have a lot of work to do.
First, we have to talk to our friends.
Yeah, we have to tell them that we're going to do the callbacks after all.
Well, let's move it already. We're burning daylight.
What we did was so long.
I feel terrible, I think. We have to find a way for them to do that.
We have something we want to tell you.
The auditions for Julia and Romeo have been moved up to tomorrow at the same time as the science decathlon and the basketball championships. But, sorry, this is Jessica. Over now.
But how can they do this? It's not fair.
How can you be in the science decathlon
and win that championship?
And audition for my show.
We can't.
Oh. Good luck at the big game, Troyes. Sorry about the callbacks, Gabriella.
You know, Sharpay was dropped on her head at birth.
Yeah, so anyway, we made our decision.
I'll be there for the team, Taylor.
Me too, guys.
Wait, what?
We can't be selfish. Not when your friends are depending on us, right, Troy?
Right.
But you can.
But we can.
See you all later.
Win or lose? We're a team. We have to figure out a way for them to do them both. Wildcats on three.
One, two, three, Wildcats!
Please, just two more minutes. I can go look for them.
I'm sorry, Kelsey. Congratulations to all. The cast list will be posted.
Miss Darbus, we're here.
I called your names twice. Where were you?
Give us a chance, please, Miss Darbus.
A chance for what, Troy? To make a joke out of something that means the world to me and your fellow classmates?
But it's not a joke.
What's this?
A full house? Perhaps we can bend the rules this one time.
As president of the drama club, I have to put my foot down. No preferential treatment. Her words, not mine.
Miss Darvis, Troy wasn't trying to screw up the auditions. Sharpay lied to you because she was afraid of losing the part.
Ryan!
Sharpay, is he telling the truth? Did you abuse the president of privileges and knowingly lie to me?
I didn't lie. I improvised.
We'll talk about this later, Miss Evans. Right now, off the stage.
But I...
Off the stage. Troy, Gabrielle, you may start your audition.
But we don't have a pianist.
We'll sing without music.
Oh, no, you won't.
Pianist here, Miss Darvis.
You really don't want to do that.
Oh, I really do.
Ready on stage.
Now, that's showbiz.
I can't do it, Troy. It was so much easier with just you and me.
Then pretend it's just you and me, like kindergarten. Remember? I'm right here. We're soaring, flying. There's not a star in heaven that we can reach.
If we're trying, so we're breaking free.
You know the world can see us in a way that's different from who we are. But your faith, it gives me strength, strength to believe that we're breaking free.
Soaring, flying, there's not a star in heaven that we can reach. If we're trying, yeah, we're breaking free.
The parts.
I'm sorry, Coach.
No, I'm sorry, son. We're fantastic.
I was?
I've been so busy focusing on what I want for you, maybe I've missed out on what you want for yourself. You can be anything you want, and don't let anyone ever stop you, okay? Troy?
Okay, Dad. Now let's go win that championship! Together, together, come on, let's do this right. Here and now, it's time for celebration. I finally figured it out.
Yeah, yeah.
That all our dreams have no limitations.
That's what it's all about.
Come on, now.
Everyone is special in their own way. We make each other strong.
We make each other strong.
We're not the same, we're different in a good way.
Together's where we belong.
We're all in this together. Once we know that we are, we're all stars. And we see that we're all in this together. And it shows when we stand hand in hand. Make our dreams come. We're all in this together. When we reach, we can fly. Know inside, we can make it. We're all in this together. Once we see, there's a chance that we have. And we take it. Wildcats everywhere. Wave your hands up in the air. That's the way we do it. Let's get to it. Come on. Everyone.
Phineas on drums with special guest Teddy. This is Killing in the Name of. Ready? Thank you. This is Phineas on guitar. And special guest Teddy, this is Age of Man by Greta Van Fleet.
Fears, much of the anthem of the heart.
This is Luke on guitar playing a piece called Perpetual Motion. This is Julian on guitar playing an original composition. This is Liam playing the drums. This is Adrian playing the drums.
And now we have Adrian playing the Minecraft theme song on piano. We have Augie playing a medley of Super Mario, Row, Row, Row Your Boat, and an original composition. ¶¶ also playing the Super Mario theme and Monkey Business.
Welcome to Senior Music Arts Fest. We're going to get started with Emily playing in my Hello by Adele. All right, when you're ready. 1, 2, 3. Hello, it's me. I was wondering if after all these years you'd like me to go over everything. They say the time's supposed to heal you, but I ain't done much healing. Hello, can you hear me? I'm in California dreaming about who we used to be when we were younger and free. I've forgotten how it felt before the world is such a difference between us and a million miles. And now from the other side, must have called a thousand times to tell you I'm sorry for everything that I've done. Next, we will have Kyle playing the main theme from Stereo Madness from the game Geometry Dash. Will be Jonah playing Raiders March.
Thank you. continue by playing the Irish Washerwoman on violin.
This is David playing the guitar. This is the theme from Mission Impossible. So this next song is Venting to a Tape Recorder by Billy Cobb. It's one of a personal favorite of mine, so, you know, I'm going to be playing it.
Tell them your name.
I'm Teddy, hello. I play the bass, and on drums we have Matt. Matt plays the drums. Thank you.
different. I'm in the mood for something new. Why did you have to be so distant? Why did you have to leave so soon? I'm in the mood for something better, because the sadness has gone stale. Until then, I'll send her letters. Until then, I'll stay in the hay. This is Up on Melancholy Hill by the Gorillaz.
Tell
One more time. This is Cult of Personality by In Living Color, Teddy on bass.
And Nick on drums. He's here too. Don't forget about him.
Ready.
I'm a cult of personality. over here on the trombone. We've got Pat, who's on the sax. We've got Karen on the trumpet. We've got Ellie on the keyboard. We've got Nick on the drums. We've got Matt here playing the guitar. And we've got me, Teddy, on the bass.
Right.
Pretty big band.
Yeah.
All right. So our first song for this set is Satin Doll. And it's a good old Duke Ellington song. Thank you. song, I Love Rock and Roll.
Thank you.
everybody. That's our set.
Just one night, all we got. Just one night, all we got. Just one night, all we got. Just one night, all we got.
I ain't got time for you, baby. Either you're mine or you're not. Make up your mind, sweet baby. Right here, right now is all we got. A little party never killed nobody. So we gon' dance until we drop.
Oh,
as hairspray. Though every afternoon when the clock strikes four, a crazy bunch of kids crash through that door, yeah.
Spotlights.